TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 2 p.m. Eastern time on Friday, 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets hanging around negative territory. Dow Jones, negative 144 points, trading at 25,328. S&P is currently negative by 22, trading at 27.27, and the NASDAQ negative by 53 points, trading at 73.67. Quite a day for gold to the upside, up $13.40, trading at 12.99.50. Oil negative 93 cents, 55.73. Oil had been below $55 at one point, getting a little bit of a pop. And currency action, dollar weakness, negative 353 ticks, trading at 97.275. Notes and bonds, slightly higher price, lower yield. 10-year note up 4 ticks, 122.25. 30-year bond up 6 ticks, 145.31. And as we start off the update, the story of the day, the job number. Non-farm payrolls this morning, 8:30 a.m. Eastern time. We get a number of 20,000 in February. Only 20,000. Estimates had been 180,000. Unemployment rate, quite a startling number, though. 3.8%. Pretty remarkable. Nonetheless, way below estimates. Should be interesting to see where we go from here, but let's get over to the markets. Dow 30, currently trading 25,315. There's your 8:30 volatility. So we're basically sitting almost right where we were before that jobs number even. Pretty tame day, considering. S&P 500, a little bit of a different story. Trading at 27.26, near the lower end of the initial spike off that jobs number in the S&P. We had been as high as about 27.37 before that number. Still, you're only talking about 10 to 11 S&P points on that type of a jobs miss. NASDAQ 100, 69.72. Again, almost right back up there where we were trading at 8:30 before that number. Crude oil, so that's what I said, down for the day. But man, things could have been a lot worse. We were down to 54.52 at one point. You're now a solid $1.30 above that low. And I mean, check out that trade from about midnight. You go from 56.38, you trade almost down $2, and now we're up $1.30 from there. Quite a market looking at that April crude futures chart. Gold contract spikes higher on the jobs number, trading at 12.99.51. And as we've seen, dollar weakness getting some euro strength, 1.1240 in the euro US dollar. Stay tuned. We got our man Dave White coming up right now with the Power Trading Hour. Then, of course, Tom O'Brien live at 3. Should be an exciting couple hours as we finish up the trading week. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White coming up right now.